presenting next performance.
अभी मैं तुम्हें failures का बाप बताऊंगा.
What? What are you saying?
Yes. When we are discussing about science, how can we forget the most famous Edison who invented bulb after 9,000 failures?
After 9,000 failures?
Yes. A genius is 1% inspiration and 99% perspiration. Do you want to see that?
Yes. Yes, of course. When I was in school, my teacher told me, practice makes man perfect. But then they told me, nobody is perfect. So I stopped practicing.
This is what I want to tell you, that our greatest weakness lies in giving up. So never give up.
Scene 1. Classroom scene. Teacher is distributing the answer sheets to the children.
Edison, Edison, your performance is so poor. You have not at all worked hard. Please take this letter and give it to your mother. Don't read it. It's only for your mom.
Hey, you got zero?
What, zero?
You don't study at home?
Hey, I'm the topper of the class.
I have also got good marks.
Hey, you are a loser.
Loser, loser, zero, zero.
Edison, how was your day?
Mama, today we got the answer paper and I got zero and I am so sad. Teacher gave me this letter. He wanted you to read this letter. What happened, Mom? What is written in this letter? Why you are so sad?
No, my dear. I'm not sad at all. In fact, I'm very happy. Your teacher has written, your son is genius. This school is too small for him and does not have enough teachers to train him. Please teach him yourself. He has requested me to take care of you and teach you at home. So from now, it will be just you and me. We will be doing all the studies together and have lots of fun.
Wow, wonderful. That's great news. I love you, Mom.
Edison is trying to work upon his invention, the electric bulb.
My dear sir, you have been working on this project since long, and after so many failures, there is no success coming. Aren't you getting tired?
Not at all, my dear. I don't see it as failure. Because I feel that every time I am not successful, I come to know that it was not the right way to do it.
A great thought indeed. My sir, I wish you all the best.
Edison continues to work and finally...
It glows. It glows. It glows. I did it. Yes, I did it. It glows.
Congratulations, sir. A great discovery. But it came after so many failures. Was there any time when you lost hope?
I have not failed 10,000 times. I have successfully found 10,000 ways that will not work.
Edison sitting alone in the room, remembering his mom with an album.
My dear mother, I thank you. It is only because of you that I am able to achieve this great success. I give my success and its credit only to you.
Dear madam, we are extremely sorry to inform you that your son is mentally deficient. We cannot let him attend our school anymore. He is expelled.
Mom, you are great. You are simply great.
He was a mentally deficient child whose mother turned him into the genius of the century. Really, Ma Tujhe Salaam. A positive word of encouragement can help change anyone's destiny and a failure to success.
Yes, Palkano, आई काय बदल घडू शकते मठ्ठ म्हणून ज्याला शाळेतून काढलं थॉमस अल्वा एडिसन 1500 पेटंट ज्या व्यक्तीच्या नावावर आहे तो थॉमस अल्वा एडिसन 9999 वेळा अपयश आलं पत्रकाराने विचारलं की इतक्या वेळा तू फेल झालास ते म्हणाले फेल कुठे झालो 9999 वेळा मला समजलं अच्छा बल्ब असा पेटवायचा नसतो त्यामुळे हा खरंच महत्त्वाचा ॲटिट्यूड आहे आणि त्यासाठी पालकांनी मुलांमध्ये हा विचार टाकणं आवश्यक आहे.